Hello, I'm Francisco Ruiz, the author of SeeOnce Privacy, which is in version 1.2.1 now. In this version, in this video, I'm going to read the SHA256 of this version that you can download from the website. Here it is. And I will read it. 2EBD C174 87DD 37C4 5201 67F4 8F99 E946 4FE6 6B8B 759B A11A0FC3B14F16 2B B2EE. Thank you for listening and enjoy C1's version 1.2.1.